Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's still...
Blind Bag Week!
We're nearing the end. This is the second to last Blind Bag Week.
Look at all these goodies we have.
It has been a very good week, as
it
you can
has.
See.
It has. We're going to have to find a home for all these.
So if you've missed any of our Blind Bag Week videos, go back, check out the full playlist on our channel.
Yep.
And are we going to do what we did yesterday and both reach in at the same time?
Yeah, I think so.
All right. Ready?
Ready?
One,
two, three.
We both have thinking. We're looking at each other. I got one. I got Guardians of the Galaxy.
I got Transformers tokens.
Okay, round two. Let's see what we got. I got one. I got another SpongeBob.
I got Despicable Me.
And one last one for today. What's it gonna be? I got Super Mario.
And I got a Little West Pet Shop.
All right. Well, I went first yesterday, so how about you go first today, Ben?
Okay. I'll open up the Transformers first.
Okay. I definitely like the little figures more than the tokens.
Yeah.
Of course, we don't have the app. We haven't downloaded the app yet.
Okay. I got 15 of 24. Mean-looking person. 20 of 24. Another bumblebee. 4 of 24. And 6 of 24. Which is like a dinosaur.
So we'll put those back over there with our other tokens. Okay, I think I'm gonna go with Guardians of the Galaxy here real quick first.
Okay.
Let's see who we get out of here. Who is that?
Thankfully it tells you.
We got a different Nova Corps officer. I was hoping for like Rocket or Groot.
I know, someone cool.
A long time ago we opened Dark Knight. And I don't even think we got a Batman.
No.
I guess we got, like, Robber. And...
Yeah, we didn't get anybody good. I think we got Black Widow. Catwoman. I think we got a Catwoman.
So there's a better look at him. He can hang out over there. All right, let's see what else we got today.
I'm going to open up my Despicable Me Minion Surprise. Got Margo!
Nice, we don't have Margo yet.
No.
Nice, we got one that we didn't have. We didn't get another Tim.
No.
Or Tom, I should
Tom.
Say.
Tom.
Tim is a bit skinny one.
Yeah. Margo. No, I didn't even do that on purpose.
All the characters with glasses get to hang out over here. My turn. I'm going to open this Super Mario Connects. Let's see who I got.
Luigi!
Of course, another Luigi. Every one of these series need to have a... Whoops, I put him together backwards. He's wearing his...
Like his arms look funny.
I got up on the wrong side of the bed.
I put my clothes on backwards.
Of course, as I was saying before, every one of these series needs a Mario and a Luigi.
Yeah, of course.
I'm a coming, Mario. Where are you? I don't see you in the crowd.
He's back here.
Oh, I see. Mario, where are you? All right, I'm coming. I'll adjust to stand over here, okay, Mario?
My last one, the Littlest Pet Shop.
You've had a pretty good run of pet shops this week.
No, I like these. I got a... Is this a raccoon?
Yeah, it looks like a raccoon.
A raccoon.
And he came with this little... Looks like a little boot.
Oh, look, he can hold the pencil. Holder. That's cool.
What are you gonna name your little raccoon?
Pipsqueak.
And the last blind bag for today is another SpongeBob SquarePants Series 1 Mega Bloks. Let's see who we got. I got Squidward.
Ooh, cool.
He's like the caveman version of Squidward. And he comes with a bone that he can hold in his hand. And caveman Squidward is a common one. And it's just at the insert. Here's a closer look at him. That's pretty cool.
We have quite the blind bag army.
Yes, we do. This has been an awesome week.
It has.
This has been a lot of fun.
It has been a lot of fun.
And tomorrow is the grand finale of Blind Bag Week, so we are going to open up everything that's left in there.
Woohoo!
So you don't want to miss that. So subscribe to our channel if you haven't subscribed already so you don't miss the next video or any other video.
That's right.
And also be sure to stay tuned to our channel because I'm sure we're going to be showing off a lot of the cool stuff that we found on our vacation.
Yep, that we're on right now. So make sure you follow us on Instagram,
Twitter,
and on Facebook to see what we're up to.
See you next time, everybody.
Bye.